Hey, this is Jay Diesel, and we are back with American Truck Simulator. And we got another truck on here called the Freightliner. And it's the 81-83-28. And it's the older style with the gallon oil skin on it with dual exhaust. Let's see how this puppy rolls.
Yeah.
Oh man, I'm loving this dog. Yeah. Oh yeah. 720 horses upgraded with a couple other attitudes on with the big blue grill. Big sun visor and some new updates stuff inside the GPS and everything, but let's put out the first load. Oh man, it's nice inside. Let's get this puppy rolling. How's everybody's Sunday night going? Nothing behind me. Make sure we ain't hit no car. Remember the parking lot being empty, but you know, just in case. Alright, 1 second. Let's check out. See what we here to pick up. Okay. Let's check it out. Let's see. All right, let's check. Let's start this puppy back up and see what we can pull out the truck to take. Let's see. Come on. Oh yeah. All right. Let's see if it's in gear out there. There we go. Oh man, this thing sounds good. Seems to be working pretty good. Check out sound. Oh man, this thing is good. Let's go pick up our load. Parking brake. Down the street. We could have been beat that truck. How's everybody's Sunday, man? It's great to drive this truck to see how it is, man. Been waiting a while to see you drive this one. Come on.
Ooh, it's a light turn green.
No, you didn't. Hello, I got the right of way, fool. What? I thought we had a double load. Yeah, stones. More stones. We got sand or stones. Mortar. Let's take the sand. Haven't driven one of those trailers before. Let's try that trailer out, you know. That's right here waiting on us. Okay. I do have the advanced coupling on, so we'll see how that works. Let's see how, come on, let's see if we can back up to it. Well, I got a bulldozer over there. You should check that out. I guess we'll try to do one more. See how this goes. There we go.
Okay, here we go.
All right, let's check out the load. Oh man, on the road. Man, this truck is looking good. Looking good. Thank you. you have got to be kidding. Almost. That was quick. That was quick. Got time to sit on the train. How's everybody's day? Still doing this sitting at home thing. COVID-19, house restraint. Okay, come on. Okay, something's up with fifth gear, I don't know what. Oh, a little squirrely. What is up? What is up with that?
Okay.
Oh man, these gears are driving me nuts. Got it going. Okay. I don't know why the steering wheel got squirrely, but
go straight on.
Straight on. I don't understand that, but we definitely gonna take that, check that out. But also my steering wasn't plugged for the Microsoft Flight Simulator. Been trying that out, so it might be a little off. I had to reprogram it again. Oh, issues. Now my shifting has issues, but I guess not. Oh man. Man, but this truck is nice, man. It sounds good. Dual exhaust. Had to put a GPS in here so we can see where we're going. It's been pretty good. Man, it's nice. Sounds real good. 720 horses upgrade from 325. I hate this GPS sometimes. The thing shows the flag is up here, but it's actually not. We got some miles to go before we even drop this off. But it's saying that it's right in front of me. Now, if I can cut through those woods, I would. And drop this load off a lot quicker and hop on the next one. But we'll see if we got that bulldozer still waiting for us on the way back. But yeah, they had a stone guard in the front. So I guess this truck is used mostly for picking up gravel and stuff. But they got a stone guard, or unless it's in a quarry yard or somewhere where I would like to, if anybody knows how to get into Mexico, so I can go to the quarry yard, or let me know where a quarry yard is so I can try this truck out in. Definitely let me know. Hit me in that comment box. And believe me, if you like the video, hit the like button and hit that subscribe button. And you can see, be notified on any new videos, comments, anything pops up. Definitely hit me up. Let's hit that Ave. Hit Ave Hines. Let's cruise. Yeah, but yeah, it's a pretty nice truck, man. That thing handles pretty good. Sounds like a little Peterbilt or something. No, it's a Freightliner, so it might use it on the same platform with the sound. But this thing sounds really good. Okay, and that's how you get in trouble not paying attention. Oh man,
you mean that?
I don't know how I lost control from there, but this thing went out of control. That's really weird. Really? See? Oh, we got it. And nothing there. Tow truck is beside me. Ain't that some crap? That was really weird. We are almost there, and see, and this truck, and my shifting stopped. Shifter just stopped working totally. And my crazy butt looked down and let go of the steering wheel. regular vehicle. I don't know how the heck I just turned around and looked down. I only do that in my own GTO, and that's still, and for some reason, I did that on here. That is crazy. That is hilarious. That was crazy, seriously. Steering, I don't know what is up with this steering thing. This whole thing is acting crazy. I may have to pause just to find out what is up. Shifting is on out, steering center. Must have its own mind. What the heck is going on here? I know I need to stop. See, he's trying to fix it. Look for the problem while driving at the same time. Finish this look, finish this run, man. Gotta deliver the sand. Oh man, that was hilarious. Seriously, I have never done anything like that. Alright, truck, sorry, you're gonna have to wait. I got a crazy truck that needs to go to the shop or something. And this TH shifter. Oh man, I'm gonna take it apart and look at it. But I don't know why. USB bullets. Man, that has never happened.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Never happened before, seriously. That was crazy. Crazy driving. Crazy. That was crazy. What the heck is going on here? Seriously. paying attention to where we're going. We taking it all the way back here. Let's see what's back here. Man, that truck sounds good. This might be my new favorite truck. Alright, I'm here. Where are we taking this? I'm dropping this up. I'm gonna drop some sand off. I got some stuff coming up. I might have to pick something up on the way out. This job. Right, we are here. Y'all can drive with Jay Diesel. But we might pick up a load out. So we'll be back. This is Jay Diesel, American Truck Simulator. If you like the video, hit that like button and hit that subscribe button and hit that bell. Let's see if they got something going up. Limestone. That's cement. Might have to take that cement load out. Alright, we are back at JDZ and still got the Freightliner and we're gonna pick up a little going out from the scene. Check it out. Let's drop this off and let's go check out to see this next. and some limestone. Cement, they got some gravel. I haven't driven a trailer with this. Oh man, they got a double trailer. Got some cheese. This truck is made for doing some real world work. Let's get a heavy load. All right, let's see what we can find.